car.
Oh, he's here.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Sheriff, is there something more I can help you with? Decided you want a taste of the wares? Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
No.
Get out of the way.
Ah, I'm in your way, love.
Tell me what you know, now!
Hey, you can't just go in there. We have a problem.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this.
I can't. I can't. I'm sorry. I...
Crane, get away from her.
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls, the girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all, please. I'm innocent, completely, completely innocent.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No, this will work. I assure you, it must. I went to...
Okay, Green Lantern, come on.
Damn you, come on, please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
Oh. Oh well.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many.
Ugh.
But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing, nothing to do with that.
Liar.
I just... Oh, God.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know. That was... I just... I just love you, Snow. I love you, and I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love.
Hmm. Guess. Hmm.
Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not... He wouldn't be brave enough. Not to put his stamp on the world like that.
How would you know?
Chasing this guy. Just, why now?
Because, look at him. You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
No, Snow. I have no doubt. He's the killer.
But why? Really? Think about it.
He glamored a prostitute to look like you. He played out his sick fucking fantasies over and over.
Exactly.
We can't condemn people to death for just being gross.
Snow,
and
I think
you could have killed her. No evidence that says anything except he was in the same room at some point in time. He embezzled millions from Fabletown, Bigby. That's what I have to care about. And that's enough.
I was gonna pay all of that back.
It's still fucking disgusting.
Look, I know how badly you want this to be over with. I want it to be over with too. And I have more reason than anyone here to hate him. And I do, and I will. Forever. But I want him brought in for what he did to this town, and not killed by you for personal preference. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses.
Get the fuck up.
Damn.
Now.
All right, dude.
I guess
why
we
you
know
mad?
Who's in charge, Sheriff.
It's not about who's in charge, it's about doing your job.
Oh, is it? You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had.
Better save your energy, huh? You're going away for a long time.
Ooh, that music, though.
Stupid girls and the preposterous schemes.
What are you saying?
Oh, shit.
Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
No, 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 no. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
No.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax.
You can fuck off if you think you're getting him.
Yeah.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
Shit. Rest in peace, Bigby.
Bigby?
Oh. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
what you get for trying to kill me. I don't care. Fuck it. Deserve it. If I go to jail, I go to jail. It's alright. You try to kill me, so. Now she trying to kill. I'm about to kill her too. Fuck that.
But, you know, it just didn't know when to end.
She got the Magnum. Oh, shit.
You know, you didn't think silver bullets would work on anything but a pure werewolf. But as it turns out...
Oh, God damn it. It's one of those axes.
Right, Wolfie? I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys, can you argue with these results? Because I know I can't.
No.
Wait! Stop!
Take Crane.
Just take him, yep. Okay? Take Crane.
Yep, I already know.
Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Snow, don't do this.
No, don't do it. I got you. What the hell's that?
It's your lucky day, kid. Crooked Man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache? Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Nope, not like your boyfriend. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys.
Broke his arm.
Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen.
God damn.
I'm sure we'll be in touch.
Yeah.
See you around.
All right, see you later. Zoe Sarketa, so. The Enchanted Land of New York City.